Can't believe you ended up marrying her anyway.
Can't believe you slept with her the night before the finals. I loved her. I don't know if you knew this, but...
Yeah, I knew. I always knew. Spent 5 decades pretending like I didn't. But I saw the way you looked at her when she walked in the park.
So why'd you do it then?
I loved her too. Look, big fella, I'm sorry. I've been sorry my whole damn life.
You mean that?
I mean that with everything I got. If I can go back and change it, I would. Believe me.
I need you to feed me.
Excuse me?
You may not understand this, but I can really shoot the ball.
Let the big fella eat, huh?
Like the Last Supper, baby. Oh, too slow, too slow.
Hey, that ain't no figment of my imagination. Somebody about to eat their words. Let's do this. Hey, Drew. Hey, look at that thing. Go ahead and scratch and smell him. Scratch and smell him. He real. Yeah. He real. He real man. Is there no hologram?
Been a minute, Angelo.
Been a minute. Good to see you, Drew. Man. Always good to see you, Drew.
What you gonna do with all that money when you win?
Come again?
The purse. The purse, Drew. The 100 stacks of high society at stake. You know, the ducats.
Wasn't never no purse back in the day.
No, it wasn't never nothing like that, but $100,000 of cash, baby. I'm signing.
Think I'm stupid, young blood? 100 grand is a whole lot of money.
Look, man, I was gonna talk to you about it.
Yeah, when? You just don't get it, do you, young blood? This game, the love I got for it, it's all sacred to me. You told me that you love the game. You don't love the game. You use it just like you use everything else in your life. You ain't nothing but a hustler.
Hey, man, who you talking to, man? Hey, talking to you, man.
Watch your tone, young blood.
You don't think I got love for this game? Don't nobody love this game more than me. Talking about Jordan, 63 against Boston. I saw that. Layton's turnaround against Kentucky. Bird steals the ball to win the Eastern Conference Finals to beat the Pistons. I saw all of that, and I loved it. But guess what? The game never loved me back.
So then what happened then?
I missed a shot. Shot and it got blocked. I was humiliated. Everybody walked out on me.
Now that's the first real thing you've done said. That's the real Dax. Now come on, let's go play this game. It's about the love, young blood, nothing else.
Thank you. fit.
That's right. You swipe right if you like them, left if you don't.
You couldn't even see the day before yesterday.
Mm-hmm, exactly. That's why I'm always swiping right. It's more of a numbers game.
Looks a little different these days, don't it?
She gonna get him pregnant if she keep dancing like that.
I wasn't so sore. We'd get out there and show him our old routine.
Excuse me, son. Can we amuse you?
Yo, you're in the club and you're pushing 80, bro.
And what's up with your boy, Frederick Douglass?
Hey.
Heard he was doing great things.
Hold my beer.
Grandpa.
Heard nobody pop.
Hey, hey.
Oh, yeah. Go get real gummy up in this joint now.
Heartbreaks and 808s. Turn around one-legged fadeaway. Even with a beard, I got a baby face. Head fake, crossover, hesitate. I've been working on my outside game. Three started raining, take the outside game. Need my name on my jersey and all caps. Crossed over to my goal, overcame trap.
I did not think your grandfather would ever get up out that wheelchair.
Me neither. I heard stories, but I never knew he could play like that.
So how much your parents paying you to watch your grandfather?
Why does anybody have to be paying me? Why can't I just enjoy spending time with my family?
Well, I wouldn't know anything about that because I never had one, so.
What do you mean you never really had one? What do you call those guys?
Yes, jump ball. Alex had a lot of fun today.
Me too. Well, I guess it's time to go.
Yeah, we should go ahead and get up. Yeah. We ain't gonna do it.
Hey.
It's you!
No.
You open!
Take a shot!
Oh.
Oh. Sorry. I'm gonna go. I need some water.
Sure. Yeah, I know how to do this. I'll take care of this.
Take, you got
me? Yeah,
thank you. Appreciate that.
Anybody give us a training camp on how to talk to a lady?
Okay, look, man, I don't want to hear anything, okay? Not one single freaking word.
Maybe she should have taken her heels off.
Don't tell you, blood. Last time I checked, you missed 100% of the shots you don't take.
Yeah, let's get out of here, man.
Let's give him the piggyback.
Big fella, what are you doing?
A little piggyback.